Guys, it's me, Ian. Today, we are going to play the survey.
Introduce me, please.
So, I'm here with my friend, the Nylee22.
Okay, guys, this is the deal.
I have seen this game, but Ian haven't. So, he doesn't know what's going to happen. He just knows he's going to be answering questions.
Okay.
Let's go, Ian.
Start your survey.
This is a Wow, pick a choice. I got a badge. So please be honest. The survey will begin. Mm-hmm. Now. Are you having a nice day? Yes? Have you looked around?
Look around.
Are you familiar with your surroundings? No. Good. Do you know where you are? Yes. Honestly, is the key. Good. No. Please.
Ian is so scared.
Are you answering these questions? Yeah. Are you sure? Yes. Yeah, honestly.
Honesty is the key. That means tell the truth.
Comfortable. I do feel comfortable. Oh, yes.
What happened? You're so quiet.
Okay. Are you scared of that door or of the... Do I do? Okay.
Well, I don't know.
Thank you. Suddenly, what missing? Would anybody came look for you?
Are you alone?
No. You scream. No, the person standing. Relax,
take some time to relax. Relax. Did that scare you?
Oh my God.
Do you know what is happening? No. Do you believe there is a person in your room?
No.
Is that enough for you? Well then. Do you want to end the survey now? Really?
Holy crap.
Are you a brave person?
Yeah.
He doesn't believe you. Oh, you're not qualified.
No!
You're not qualified, Ian. Leave the room now! Yeah, guys, that's what I was saying.
You have a badge for bad ending, for good ending, and something else. It depends on the way you answer the survey.
What the?
So, if you want to try again, Ian, and try to answer another way, like do instead of yes, you put no on some of the questions, you can see what happened. But the key is that you will see that guy at the end.
Yeah.
And you already know that. So you're not going to get jump scared anymore.
So that looks like the null.
It's really the same thing that we saw at They Lurk. And yeah. It lurks.
Yeah.
You want to try again? Try again, and instead of saying yes to some questions, say no. And see what happens. See if you get the good ending.
Yeah.
The good ending is that you get to leave the room. That's it. Without getting scared.
Yeah.
So start the survey.
Yeah. This is I already read that.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So please be honest. The survey will now begin.
Yeah.
Now, are you having a nice day? Yes. Have you looked around? I said yes. Yes.
Remember, try to answer in another way.
Are you familiar with your surroundings? Good. Do you know where you are? Nope.
No, you don't have any heart diseases. No.
Let me now. Yes.
Well, we will always say yes to that question, right? Of course.
Good. Are you answering these questions out with a free will? I think yes. Are you sure? Yes. Honestly, that is the key.
Put no in that one and see what is the light went out. Will you be scared? Yes. Yes. No. Yes. No. No. Yes. Let's see. I don't know. I don't know what to say.
I think it's yes.
Well, of course, me, Daddy, everybody, put no, put yes. Are you looking out of the windows? Check. Oh!
Close the window.
If you scream, will anybody? You know the person standing behind you? No, I don't know.
Yes.
Put yes. Relax, take some time to relax.
Relax.
Don't scare you. Put no. Interesting. Do you know what is happening? No. Do you believe there is a person in this room? Yes. You put yes last time? You put no, right?
I put no.
Put yes. No. Well then. No.
No.
Yes.
No. You put yes last time. I don't know if we can say no now.
Let's put no.
Okay, no.
You're right.
Oh, because of that, you're not what? Forget it. I don't care. It's gonna go. To make it like qualified. Anyway, guys, if you play this game and you qualified, leave in the comments what was the key question that you answered to qualify to this survey.
So how do I get qualified? I don't know. So leave a comment below, subscribe to my channel, leave a like to my videos, and we'll see you next time. Bye!